wood concrete moisture meter. We explain you today about a moisture meter which can check moisture contents in wood as well as in drywall, plasters, etc. The model number is WCMM7001, wood concrete moisture meter 7001. This comes with the main unit. This is a new version where we have a calibrator also along with it. Calibrator means once we pull this out, here is a calibrator. It's clearly mentioned. Sharp tips calibrating piece 18.2% plus minus 1%, which means any reading between 17 to 19.2 is a good reading. So first we do is to check. So we check both the So it's showing 18.3%, which means that this is falling within the calibrating limits. Now, the first thing we're going to explain is, we'll switch this off and switch it off again. So first is, we switch this on. Don't do anything till the time you get a beep. Now, we have two details. Here is, you can see, is lumber, which means wood, and here we have a toggle button for wood as well as concrete. This is wood and this is concrete. So we'll press again, changes to concrete. We'll press again, comes back to wood. So to check, we do this inspection once again. +/-1%. So once it gives you exact value, you know that this piece is calibrated and it doesn't have any problem whatsoever. You get a user manual which explains everything. So here the measuring range is from 6% to 99%. That's the measuring range for both wood as well as concrete, and the accuracy is +/-3% of the observed value, and the least count is 0.1%. For more information about the other technical details, we would request you to read all the note technical details of the user manual before you buy it. Also, along with this, we give two extra pins because of the regular wear and tear, free of cost along with the instrument. And we would request you to be very careful while using the pins because they are very, very sharp. Thank you.